Welcome to the review of the RS2 Plus. In this review, we are going to look at some key features and out-of-the-box specifications, as well as we're going to go out and do some field tests. Some of the key features of the RS2 Plus is that it tracks all major satellites, such as GPS, GLONASS, Galileo, and Beidou. It has a fast RTK convergence. It has multi-feed antenna with multi-path rejection. The LoRa modem with up to 8 kilometers of connectivity works on a 868 to 915 megahertz. It has 22 hours on one charge. It supports NTRIP and VRS and works with RTCM3. It logs RINEX at an update rate of up to 10 hertz. It has 16 gigabytes of internal storage. It has an IP67 rating, and the biggest change of all is the new global LTE modem, but more on that a bit later. Looking at the out-of-the-box specs, the RS2 Plus weighs in at 950 grams. All the ports are covered with rubber plugs, and it has a 5/8 thread adapter. Let's talk about positioning. The RS2 Plus has a static accuracy of 4 mm in the horizontal and 8 mm in vertical, a PPK accuracy of 5 mm horizontal and 10 mm vertical, as well as an RTK accuracy of 7 mm horizontal and 14 mm vertical. The Reach RS2 Plus has a typical convergence time of under 5 seconds, which is very impressive. Enough talk. Let's put it to the test. To test the LTE modem, as well as the convergence time, we are going to do a simple dip test. We are connected to our own local Entra base station, and we have an LTE connection. As you can see, we have a fixed position in under 5 seconds, so that's really quite impressive. Lastly, let's test the RS2 Plus capabilities under treetop canopies. So we're under a tree and we still have a fix. But let's see if we can test this Reach RS2 Plus to the max. Let's get closer. That just shows that the Reach RS2 Plus can practically work almost anywhere. Final thoughts. We can see that the update to the new Reach RS2 Plus was all about the LTE modem. This is because 2G and 3G in some countries are currently being discontinued, and they are moving over to 4G, LTE, and 5G networks. And in conclusion, the Reach RS2 Plus with its LTE modem definitely future-proofs your business and sets you up to be even more profitable.